It's time once again for the Swansons, America's most controversial family. Each week, the Swansons come to grips with an important social issue. Let's listen in on the Swansons.
What's for dinner, honey?
I made beef stew.
Sure smells good. Say, where's that boy of ours?
I think Ricky's upstairs listening to records with that Wilson boy.
He's been spending a lot of time with the Wilson kid recently.
Oh, they're such good friends.
Hi, Mom. Dad? Boy, that smells good.
Your mother and I were just discussing your friendship with the Wilson boy. You spend a lot of time with him, don't you?
I've been meaning to tell you, Dad, but I didn't know how. Tommy Wilson and I are involved.
Well, the poop has certainly hit the fan, hasn't it? And what will the Swansons do about this latest revelation? A. Restrict Ricky from seeing the Wilson boy. B. Send Ricky to a psychiatrist. Or C. Go out and hit a bucket of balls. Let's see what they decide.
My son is a fruitcake.
Oh, Dad, nobody calls us that anymore. People are more open-minded about gay.
Perhaps he's right, dear.
Meet a man.
Come on in and see my daughter, Ricky.
I detect homosexual rumblings here in the kitchen. You know, my kid used to like boys. We tried everything. Shock treatment, hot banana, swirlies. Nothing seemed to help. Then we all went out and hit a bucket of balls.
Well, it's worth a try. Ah, boy. I haven't hit the old golf ball like that in years. How do you feel, son?
Oh, I'm a little tired, Dad. But you know, I don't feel gay anymore.
Atta boy.
Well, it's another happy ending to the Swansons. Join us again next week when Mrs. Swanson is involved in a bizarre industrial mishap.